The poll numbers are good. Okay, not good, decent. No, not decent. Bad. But not a disaster. Fitz having an affair isn't new information for the American people. Mellie, you made sure of that. Thank you. Actually.
He can feed himself.
He will get dirty. What the American people are interested in, what they're excited about, is the two of you together.
Babies get dirty, don't they? So what?
They want to see how you're getting through this, how you're weathering the storm.
You want to change the score?
Your strength as a couple. They want to see how much you
Marta knows he can feed himself. Where is Marta? Why are you even...
Because Cyrus scheduled 1,000 Isn't She a Good Mother photo ops for me and Teddy, and I would like it if when he screamed, Mama, when the cameras flashed, he didn't mean Marta.
Yes, I have scheduled some great photo ops. There's Mellie and Teddy, Fitz and Mellie, Teddy and Fitz. I'm thinking of flying in Jerry and Karen.
You're stunting his development.
Don't tell me what to do with that sun. You can barely get it up to conceive.
I wouldn't have such trouble getting it up if you were...
Or, Jerry and Karen can meet you when you arrive at Camp David.
Camp David?
Excuse me?
Camp David. Where? You are going to talk and share and bond and heal to show the American people how committed you are as a family to baby Teddy.
I am not going to be trapped at Camp David with that man.
You think I want to be there with you?
You're going.
No, we are not.
Mellie, she's right. I'm not getting stuck out there with her. I'm not going.
You are going! Everybody is going, and it will be beautiful from the moment the cameras film you walking across the White House lawn to Marine One all through your weekend of love at Camp David. You'll hold hands, you'll smile, you will be photographed from every single angle, and the optics will be spectacular. You will show the American people that your love is real and special. You will make the magic happen!
Are you happy now? It's filthy.
Shut up.
You shut up.